Hello, Suzanne Abernathy, professional organizer here. Okay, so continuing with the series of organizing process. So now that you've done your zoning and you're migrating and you set up all your bins and you've sorted it out, now you're going to start organizing the actual organizing part of your project. So what I would suggest you do actually before you start this is go through your house and collect all of anything that could be possibly used as storage. Baskets, bins, big Tupperwares, anything like if you feel like you don't have anything at all, you could go to a thrift store or you could go, now that we're in the pandemic, I like to go on Facebook Marketplace to find, baskets. I love baskets, they're so useful. Just anything, just gather it up together in a spot so that you can, when you need to use an organizing tool like a basket or a bin or something, then you can just easily look through what you have right there. I also recommend if you're going to buy anything, again, use like thrift stores and garage sales and stuff. You can get baskets for super cheap. Or I also recommend the collapsible, like those fabric cubes that fold down and collapse. You can also get other collapsible, small to large, collapsible fabric bins. Those are really nice because when you need them, you just open them up, and then when you don't need them, they pack flat. So that's that section. We will be moving on.